first action of the day. David Knowles is there in third place. Something gone from him. So David Knowles has gone between two riders to leave. Ricky Scarborough making the move. Round the We've got the third off to Richards is in fourth place up the top four. Knowles on the inside, Scarborough making the move around the outside. These two locked together for first and second place. Again, David Knowles comes through on the inside. Horses, Ricky Scarborough, running wide on that top corner. Scarborough winding on the back of outside Knowles. Super action between these two very experienced riders. Now, if again, it's got there, Scarborough might come back for the inside. Now he keeps it going around the outside, a bite between them. Down that back straight once again. Knowles leads him, and Scarborough holding second place. Position. The race got off the third position. This is well, they're doing constant pressure. Scarborough's going right through on the inside of David Knowles. David Knowles is just quick around the outside. Scarborough comes in at second to the inside. Half a dozen places going down the back straight. On the last lap, Scarborough's got inside Knowles. Knowles again comes back around the outside. Tremendous race in between the two. The turn has gone to wide and Scarborough gets it. Ricky Scarborough wins it.